Thank you. I am Zenobia, a descendant of the Forgotten Vile tribe, the innocents Althina callously pushed out beyond the wastelands of the frontier.
I told you that I was able to see many things. Unfortunately, I have foreseen your demise. It's too bad that you had to get involved.
We didn't expect for you to get this far, young Alex. It's quite a revelation. But one never can tell when luck like yours will finally run out.
Thank you. It's not empty.
That's right. It's the song Althina sang as she journeyed beside us.
Teaching us that the joy and sadness of our world and all its people's hopes and dreams are found within the melody.
As she has ceaselessly watched over us with infinite compassion.
Althina's true and undying love for this world and for all of her people. That is the meaning of this song.
Thank you. The time has finally come. The time for a new god to restore order to this fallen world.
Galleon, you're... And my first order of business shall begin with your enslavement, Quark! Reawakening of that which I seek. But first...
beastly paws off me! Won't somebody come to my rescue?
Pardon the heels! Goodness, haven't you ruffians learned how to keep your filthy mitts off an honest woman?
I think it's about time. Time you received a lesson in good manners.